What is this about?
A real talk. I'm trying to get this. It's Cricket! Maybe I'm tripping.
Cricket.
Okay. Hey y'all, we back again with another freaking banger video! And today, we are doing a college talk. College real talk. What it is and
what it ain't.
Period. Purr. This is basically just a random video because today has been a bad day for my fellow roommate, and we're gonna say what it is and what isn't. The problems that we have. We attend North Carolina Agricultural Technical and State University. The
Aggie Fry.
So let's start it off.
Oh, I'm Aria, by the way. She didn't introduce me.
Follow her on Instagram, Princess Perp. Her ad is right here.
Yeah.
You know. So, Rumi, how you feeling?
Can I tell them what I do in life? Like, okay, my name is Aria. I am a professional theater major.
And hit us with a note one time.
Yeah, no. It's been a bad day. If y'all don't know, classes were canceled today, so we literally been chilling all day.
Because it's supposed to be a winter snowstorm, there's no snow.
No snow.
But, you know, we need the... They better not start blasting music. Y'all, let me tell you about something. If you have sweet mates, you don't always have to get along with them. It's not always going to work out. You don't have to be best friends with your roommate either. I barely even like her for real. I don't like her. That's one thing about college. Tip number one, don't room with your best friend. Don't do it. Tip number two, you don't have to be close with your sweet mates. It's not gonna happen. 9 times out of 10, y'all gonna fall out anyways. But if y'all do happen to stay close, then good for y'all, because it didn't work out for us.
Sadly. Unfortunately.
Yeah, it didn't.
Rooting for us. We were all rooting for us.
It didn't work out.
No.
How's your relationship status going on, Rumi?
Why would you even bring that up?
It's a real talk.
Okay. Currently, I'm single, and I'm learning to be toxic because I attract toxic people. And so she's teaching me.
Y'all, a little update. We broke the tripod.
You broke the tripod.
We'll be back. We're back after a unneeded break. We broke our tripod.
She broke the tripod.
But we're back. Now, where were we? Relationships. How is it going? How is your relationship going on campus, man?
How about we talk to you first?
Listen, I'm gonna tell y'all this now. I'm gonna say it once. Don't you dare come to college in a relationship. It's not gonna work.
Don't do
that. It's not. I came to college in a relationship. I'm not gonna say all that because they watch my video. So just don't do it. Trust me, it's not worth it. If you're a senior, graduating, you're coming to college, and the person that you was talking to is still in high school, don't do it. Leave them. They not gonna talk to you anyways. They're just gonna stop talking to you out of the blue. I said what I said. Anyways,
for me, I would probably say if you get attached easily, don't expect anything serious in college, at least like your first year, because we're only freshmen. Don't let somebody break your heart.
Uncry these tears, I cry so many nights.
Okay.
Y'all, if you get into it's a real talk, y'all. I tried out for GCD.
Okay.
And I didn't make it.
Residency.
I'm not saying that they did anything wrong. I'm probably going to try next semester. But yeah, I low-key started crying when I didn't make it because I was just like, dang, I'm a failure. Oh, that's another thing. In college, you going to cry a lot, sweetheart. If you think you tough, no. You going to cry.
I didn't cry that much, but I cried.
Inserts clip of us burning letters because we wrote them about people.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
They brought my trash.
Anyway,
y'all, she burned a letter.
Ignore that whole clip,
and she's still talking to them. I'm the reason why they talking.
It's her fault.
I can make a video about how to detox it. What's your opinion on the professors here?
Okay. The first semester, I really did like my professors. I had problems with one professor, and my department told me this semester to not let your professors take advantage of you, especially if like you feel uncomfortable in class, or if they're doing something that they're not supposed to be doing, or it's just making you feel uncomfortable, period, point blank. Then you need to speak up and you need to say something to like the director, or even if you have to CC the chancellor of your university or college, then do that. But this semester, I hate my classes. I maybe like one class, and that'll probably be my acting 2 class, but that's about it.
Go ahead, tell us how many classes you got on Tuesday and Wednesday.
Well, altogether I have 7 classes. I have 3 classes on Tuesday and 3 classes on Wednesday from 8 to 7:30.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, how stressed are you?
Probably like a 15. Okay. Yeah.
If you a college student, don't take an 8 a.m.
Don't.
Do not do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
At all.
Do not do it.
Okay, back to you though. Your relationship on campus.
Well, as some may know, I spent the first semester of college sipping over someone that didn't like me back. Just don't simp over nobody. And then on top of that, you know, I did like somebody else, but I'm too nervous to talk to them. So yeah, first semester went horribly wrong in relationships. Second semester, that's a little confidential. Like Megan said, I'm not for the streets, I am streets, thank you.
I am the streets, thank you.
Don't get in a relationship. Don't simp over nobody. Please don't simp over nobody. If they don't show you any interest, don't spend no money on them. You'll end up getting heartbroken anyways.
And another thing, cause me and her, we're two different people. She don't get attached easily, but I do, okay? And I made the biggest mistake last semester, getting myself attached to somebody who just
wanted still me. Attached.
Damn. For somebody who just wanted me for sex. Don't do it, guys, don't do it.
And where's that person at now?
I don't know.
Nisha?
Keisha? No, but seriously, like, on a serious note, we don't want you guys to be heartbroken, especially in a pandemic, because you'll be simping over this person for a long time.
And it won't go anywhere.
Because you guys, like, I don't know if college will be better if you look at this video 3 years later or from now. Or
and if I blow up.
Period. Yeah. But we're in a pandemic.
We're in a panoramic. Wear your mask. We caught COVID.
But anyway, we're in a panoramic and we are literally in the room. If we're not in the room, then we're going to the caf to eat food. And if we're not in the caf, then we're in the student center to get food or to get books.
Oh yeah, food. Bring noodles, you gonna need them.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you're gonna get tired of the caf. Chick-fil-A gonna be too much, or you're gonna get tired of eating the same thing. The food here is over expensive. North Carolina A&T students, if you go to Aggie Wings, get the Golden Aggie. That's the best thing on the menu.
So good. I don't like Aggie Wings at all, but I tried Golden Aggie Wings literally this semester. Those smack.
Smacks. Don't get them. Don't.
You said smack. You said slap.
I said smack.
Rewind the clip.
I said smack. And like I was saying, do not get a smoothie because they're $4 and something cents. Don't do it.
I'd rather you get Starbucks.
Yeah. Use your flex wisely.
Yeah. Flex are university dollars.
Yeah.
And you start off with, well, depending on what plan you get, we have $3.50. Well, not anymore, but
We had
$3.50 at the beginning of the semester.
It'll go by fast.
We've been here for like a month now, right?
It hasn't been a month yet. Dang.
It feels like a century though.
Y'all, so much stuff done happened.
A lot.
It's definitely gonna be a part 2 because everything can't be discussed in this video. Yeah. But what's your opinion? Oh, let me see. What's your opinion on friend groups?
They don't last.
Did we have a friend group first semester?
We had a friend group, and the original friend group.
The gang.
is not, well, we had a friend group before the game, original four. Then we added on to the original four, and that's when everything collapsed.
Fell apart, demolished.
So I would suggest you steady yourself.
Steady yourself.
Stay true to yourself too. I know that's cliche to say, and you probably hear that in every like college video, but please, they ain't lying.
They're not.
They ain't lying.
You can't trust everybody.
People gonna flip on you. People could be lying to you right now.
They can.
Right now, to your face.
Straight to your face.
We just asked you just to see if you gonna tell the truth.
Trust me, we already know.
We already know. But yeah, so that's my opinion.
Well, yes, we had a friend group for a semester. It was, the originals, and then we became the gang. And the gang disbanded due to certain...
Reasons
that can't be discussed at this moment of time. Back to what I was saying before, you don't have to be friends with your sweet mates.
Yeah.
But if you do, I would recommend it. But if it,
no, it, I don't recommend that at all.
That's how she feels, y'all. I'm the nicer one.
I don't recommend that at all. If you don't, like, all you have to do is coexist with people. Like, you really, like, if they're forcing you to be friends with them and you really don't want to be friends with them, you do not have to be friends with them. Like,
I'm the peacemaker.
So she's the sister.
Oh, I didn't mean it. Okay. Anyways, like I was saying about friend groups, we currently have one now.
What?
Okay. Let's go. Ah! Now the 4 out of 4. Hey, Asia. Hey, gay. We love you. What's your opinion on mental health in college at North Carolina A&T?
Y'all, I'm dying physically, mentally, all of it. And I got too much on my plate.
You can donate $5 to a college scholarship today.
I currently don't have money in my account.
We need money.
I need money. She doesn't need money.
I'm broke.
Oh
yeah, talking about money, ma'am. How many scholarships have you won so far since being here?
I don't know.
This girl is a scholar, y'all.
Look, that's another word of advice from Aria. If you like apply for scholarships, it's a small chance that you'll get it, but the more scholarships you apply to, the more smaller chances. Like,
start as early as possible.
Yeah, definitely. I started applying for scholarships the end of my junior year in high school.
I didn't apply for a scholarship the first semester, and I didn't
okay.
win it.
That's okay though. That's okay because we're still in college, and we're still applicable for scholarships.
I'm a broke college
student. So, most definitely keep that in mind.
Please,
money does not on trees.
Get some money.
And you might think, oh, I have Flex and I have my Aggie One card to go to the calf. But the calf hours
at North Carolina A&T, except for today because it goes to 9 o'clock because we have a snowstorm. If you're not there between
7 to 9, 11 to 2,
and then it's 4 to 7. If you're and that's on weekdays.
Right.
Weekends
they don't open.
No. But you like, better have you some noodles with you.
Yeah.
Get you some noodles. If you come your first semester of college, bring at least $1,000 on you. I mean, no, this in the nicest way possible.
No, seriously. Please. Because like, especially like different classes might have you wear like professional wear, mm-hmm. or if you get into extracurricular activities. I have a performance this Saturday that I'm
probably not gonna go to.
Woo! But like they're requiring us to wear all black, like black blouse and black heels, and it's like 32 degrees outside, so I really don't have anything to wear. So why would I show up not in the right clothes?
Because that's what happens when you have talent. If you're like me, you can stay in your room and you stress over your grades,
and that's okay too.
It's okay.
I've learned not to stress over my grades anymore.
If you're in college, I would recommend you writing all your assignments down.
If you don't have a planner, get a planner right now. I actually have a whiteboard that I try to write all of my stuff on.
Try. It's a real talk. It's okay. I use Notion. Notion is an app. You write any notes down. I organize it by assignment. It's great. It works out for me. I still stress though. My mental health is in need of drastic help. I'm going crazy. I'm stressed out. If you're a college student, you're going to say, I want to drop out at least 5 times a day.
Yeah, definitely. I definitely want to drop out right now.
Right now.
Like, right now. No joke. Like, no. If I could pack my bags up and just not even go home, just go.
No, don't get it started on that.
So it's either here
or somewhere else.
Or somewhere else.
Yeah.
Currently, right now, I'll drop out.
I want to so bad.
I do too.
Y'all, if you don't study, if you're not the type of person to study, if you're not the type of person that has any work ethic, college is not for you. I'm sorry to say it. If you don't want to do your work,
don't spend hundreds and thousands of dollars
just to sit there and not do anything. Like, do your work, please.
And the only reason why we are still here is because we already invested thousands of dollars first semester. This was out of my pocket, okay?
This was out of my mother's wallet.
And I'm not going to sit here and waste tuition from last semester because I already got started, so why not finish it?
Next topic.
Was that it?
Yeah. We just all over the place, but it's a real talk.
We are. It really is a real talk. Like, this is another thing. Like, our mind is everywhere. So if we just say stuff, then we just say it, but we mean it.
We do. College? But it's not what it is on TV.
It's not. But if you guys have the determination, the ambition, and passion for what you want to do in life.
And drugs. I'm just kidding, y'all. We don't do drugs. Even I made a video about getting high.
Anyway,
if you can't, go ahead and watch that video. Link in the description.
Or the information thing.
Or information right here.
Yeah. Plan accordingly.
Please.
Pack accordingly if you're moving in and you're a new freshman.
Please. Get a snack bin.
Yes.
Get loads of snacks.
Yes. And don't let people
eat your snack. Get at least 80 bottles. I'm telling you.
Get tested.
Please get tested. COVID ain't no joke.
It's not.
If you go to A&T, I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm talking about. You'll end up in what? Alex Haye
Lee.
Okay. You can do a video about that. We'll just need one other person if he wants to do that video.
I doubt it.
Yeah. Y'all, that was a real talk. We'll have a part 2. It's all over the place. We'll be more planned next time. Make sure you... I'm not even going to say like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe,
and follow me on
Instagram. Follow me on Instagram
once again, Princess Perp. It'll be right there and it'll be in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We're on the road to 100 subscribers, please.
Period.
I don't need y'all. If y'all don't want to subscribe to me, it's fine. If you don't want to watch this video, you don't have to watch this video. Why are you even watching this video? Why are you not doing your work? That's the real question. How are your grades looking right now?
Oh my goodness.
How's your relationship status going on? Are you texting him back? Did you call her back? Are you with somebody else right now?
Are you watching her story? Are you and not texting her back?
What is wrong with you?
Are you promising her things that you can't promise keep? Wait,
what? Are her things that you can't promise to keep? Why you promise her stuff? Why are you immature?
Why are you looking at her heart?
Why were you looking at that girl earlier? Why are you lying to her?
Are you hurting her feelings?
Why are you using her? Why are you manipulating them? What is wrong with you?
Think about it.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
Okay.
Peace.